Hello, I'm Reverend Kenny Callahan, the pastor of Metropolitan Community Church of Richmond. I would like to read for you some excerpts from Dr. King's speech, I Have a Dream. And as I read these words, remember, these are Dr. King's words from the 1960s. Even though we must face difficulties today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these things to be self-evident, that all men and women are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons and daughters of former slaves and sons and daughters of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table of the brotherhood and sisterhood. I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream that one day every valley shall be exalted, every hill and mountain shall be made low, the rough places shall be made plain, and the crooked places shall be made straight, and the glory of the Lord will be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. This will be the day when all of God's children will be able to sing with new meaning, My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing, land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride, from every mountainside, let freedom ring. When we allow freedom to ring from every town and every hamlet, from every state and every city, we will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and women, and white men and women, Jews and Gentiles, Catholics and Protestants, will be able to join hands and to sing the words of this Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last. While some things have changed, making Dr. King's dream a reality, there are many things still needing our attention. With God's help, may each and every one of us do the internal and external work that we need to do so that people of every race, every gender, every social economic status, every ability can shout, free at last. Free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.